Lighting up the way. Valley Electric Association.
Here's Angela Miles with today's Business First Brief.
Top in your news, it's the news investors have been waiting to hear. The FDA has approved emergency use of a vaccine that protects against COVID-19. Traders are staying up on shares of BioNTech and Pfizer, which made the treatment. FedEx and UPS will be involved in delivering the first batches of that vaccine. Turning to the economy, the number of Americans applying for unemployment checks is on the rise. 853,000 people recently applied. That was more than the 730,000 predicted by economists and the highest weekly total since September 18th. The Consumer Price Index, which measures prices of food and gas and other items you buy, also came in higher. That number edged up 0.2%. And shares of Airbnb are flying. The stock opened at $148 per share. Airbnb's market value is now more than $87 billion.